What is WeSing? WeSing is an app that turns your smartphone into a proper karaoke machine. Now you won't just get to record songs, but you may also share them on this platform and engage with other users in the KTV session rooms or sing in a solo room for fun. When was the app developed? The app was developed March of 2017 and was fully launched January 2018 by Tencent Music Entertainment. WeSing was first launched in Asian countries only, like China, Philippines, Malaysia, Indonesia, Thailand, and now it's available to download worldwide. Who are its users? Right now, the users of the app are mostly Asians who are fond of karaoke, but since the pandemic, it became popular worldwide. Most of its users are at the age of 16 to 45 years old, regardless of gender. The app is only available on smartphones, but not available in web, and they may join via signing up using their Facebook or Gmail account. And there are also other apps which offers the same entertainment, like Smule and Star Maker, as their competition. Now let me show you what the app interface looks like. Once we click the app, you'll see the flash screen for the most recent activity or competition that's held within the WeSing app, and immediately you will be routed to the live feed, and these are the live rooms wherein you can click and you will be directed to the live stream of the live streamers. And once you pan to your left, you'll be able to see the KTV and TCL, the celebrity lounges on top, as you can see, because it's the most popular KTV room inside the WeSing app, where you can interact with a host and throw gifts. Once you pan to your left, this is the solo room, wherein you can sing continuously without being bothered by a host. The only interaction held is through chat there. So this is the hot section wherein most popular posts of WeSing users are being posted in here, like their song covers or their MV covers. So once you pan to your left, on the following section, these are your WeSing friends. So you follow each other, you follow them, you'll be able to see their duet music video, for example, like this, and also their other song covers within the week. It's being displayed there. And on your nearby, once you pan to your right, these are the people which are near your location. And this is your profile preview. Once you click your profile, this is your profile section. You'll be able to see my song covers and my gallery. And once you scroll up, you'll be able to see my community interaction below there. Now, let me show you what a KCoin looks like. So, a KCoin is basically, this is the WeSing money. So people purchase this to be able to throw to their favorite talents or anyone within the WeSing community there. That's the amount. And once purchased and thrown to whomever within the community, it becomes a diamond. So as you can see, that's my diamond earnings for this week. And there's a minimum for you to be able to withdraw them. Okay, and that is the income. As you can see, all the incomes are tracked in the income section and your total earnings for this week there. And let me show you the notification section. So the notification section is wherein you can DM anyone within the WeSing app. So this is like a chat, a direct message chat there. And once you scroll up, you'll be able to see the people who viewed your profile. And if you would like to follow the ones who followed you most recent, you'll be able to see it there. So basically, that's it. That's what WeSing is. Now, let's learn about the strength, weakness, opportunity, and threats of the application. Strength. WeSing brings a party and solo experience direct to the comfort of your living room. sing together, or sing off against up to 8 friends at the same time, or go solo to top the online leaderboard and become the star you were born to be. Also, home talents, easy and convenient recording for leisure purposes, especially during quarantine. What unique resources can you draw on? WeSing is not just a karaoke app, but also reserved as a training ground for aspiring singers. It is also considered a podcast where you can listen an episode series of spoken word digital audio files that user can download to a personal device for easy listening. If you are an aspiring DJ or a radio broadcaster, we got you covered in WeSing. There are party rooms in WeSing that adopt the culture in radio broadcasting where there is a host/DJ who manage the room and a listener who is requesting a song, but instead of playing their song, they sing it and they share love and life experiences towards the song. Speaking of radio broadcasting, they also use WeSing to spread and tackle politics and current events such as school announcement if may pasok o wala, depending on the party room you'll be joining in. What do others see as your strength? It is free and you can earn money by singing. It builds connection with your friends and a new place to find new friends. Singers can use WeSing to cover a song and enjoy auto-tuning and voice editing for free. It's easy to navigate, the sounds are crisp, and it's like you are listening to an actual radio broadcasting. It builds your confidence as an aspiring singer. Weakness. Sometimes there are delays when you're throwing/giving gifts to the singer. There are songs without lyrics or songs with incorrect lyrics. Everyone can upload an instrumental or minus one. That's why there are songs with incorrect lyrics and tune. Since this can also be used as a live podcast, this may be utilized to spread fake news or black propaganda. Where do you have fewer resources than others? Currently, WeSing is only available in mobile app, unlike other singing apps, which are available in web and mobile browser. Currently, it is regionalized and available if you're in China, within the region of China, Indonesia, Thailand, and in Malaysia. Same goes to the Philippines. It's only available in the region of Philippines if you are in the Philippines. What are others likely to see as weakness? It requires an internet connection or data connection. It requires 233.5 MB bigger than Netflix and Facebook Messenger, which is only a 209.8 MB storage. They could provide users tips on how to improve their skills, especially because most users are beginners. Opportunities. What opportunities are open to you, like in a future request? It would be great if the app would become available worldwide, which is now on the works as well, an expansion in Canada and also in Russia. It would be great if WeSing can access even without internet connection. What trends could you take advantage of, like needs to improve on the app to develop more effects and voice editing tools inside WeSing? How can you turn your strength into opportunities? Your technique in singing/DJ can be shared to others. Example, other wanted to know how you do falsetto, vibrato. You can teach or launch a training within the app. Threats. By providing personal and confidential information when signing up in WeSing could be a security issue. if you have weak foundation or knowledge about Privacy Act, song copyright, no option to terminate account or profile, indirect judgment, critics in comment section. Also, there is no fair judgment for those who can sing exceptionally. Top ranking is those with high popularity but terrible voice are the ones who strive within the app. Now let's get to know our featured agency for this presentation, none other than the Celebrity Lounge.
Hi, my name is Graham Smith Matthews. I am the CEO and founder of the Celebrity Lounge, a talent agency within WeSing app. Just to give you a background, the Celebrity Lounge has been in the business inside the WeSing app for almost a year now. We are one of the pioneers when this app was reintroduced due to the pandemic. We started with 5 people and we paved our way towards being the strongest and most exclusive talent agency in WeSing, with a total of 120 members when the year ended, and still counting. And 15 of which is all part of the management team who handles different aspects of the business, such as marketing, talent management, finance, and human resources, and lastly, talent acquisitions, and the rest are our listed members, official members. Our organization features different programs inside the app, which is not just members, but all app users may participate and join. During the weekdays, we have different programs with our DJs, such as the MB Afternoon, Jam Fest, and during the weekdays, we do have our prime time segments, one of which is on Friday, we do have the Kantanungan, which is the biggest game show in WeSing app. And on Saturday, we do have the Letters of Love, which is hosted by DJ Cupid, which runs from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. And on Sundays, we do have the Praise and Worship. And also, one of WeSing's official and biggest event is hosted as well by the Celebrity Lounge, which is the Mic Defense. Very proud to say that the biggest singing competition in WeSing came from the Celebrity Lounge, which was called Search for the Ultimate Celebrity Star. The grand champion was able to bring home 20,000 pesos in cash and other gifts from our sponsors. Also, I'm proud to say that the panel that seated during the competition, our judges are well known from the industry, the music industry to be specific. Just to name a few, we do have Mr. Lucky Robles, Mr. Josh Villegas, Sir Ado Arman, and Sir Jeff Sifra as part of the panel of judges. Also, we are the only party agency who's able to bring real-life celebrities in the platform, just to name a few. We did have Mr. Brent Valdez, a GMA artist, also the singer Miss Marian Honor, and of course, the Bossa Nova Queen, none other than Miss Siti Navarro. We do also have special engagement for our members. We do have internal engagement such as the Mr. and Miss TCL, which was recently concluded last November 2020. We also did have our Oktoberfest, which was titled the Celebrity Stars Family Battle, which our members were divided into 3 groups, the Team Stars, the Team Legends, and the Team Icons. and they were able to showcase their talents, and it was just a fun activity within our organization. And of course, our voice camp, which is being launched for our talent, especially if they're joining the singing competition. There are several ways for you to generate income within the WeSing app, and of course, you need to be part of an agency like ours, the Celebrity Lounge, and one of which is being a certified PCL talent. As a talent, you can do lots of activities within the WeSing app, and one of which is being a certified live streamer. And as a live streamer, you will be able to collaborate with different brands and to sponsor your live events, and also the virtual gifts that you will receive, and that will be yours 100%. The agency does not take any percentage on that. Also, as a TCL talent, you can be one of our hosts and our party room singers. These are all paid, and all the gifts that you're also receiving from the fans or from the joiners are 100% given to you, and we don't get any commission, or the agency does not get any commission from that. Also, we do have our talents who we send as a representative for the singing competitions, and that's also one way to generate more income in the WeSing app, because the competitions also provide a monetary value if you win the competition. And aside from that, of course, the other gifts and prizes given, of course, by their sponsors as well. Well, to tell you, the Celebrity Lounge actually strives to be the biggest and the most trusted talent agency in WeSing. And as it brings our franchise, we bring our franchise to Vietnam, Indonesia, Singapore, where WeSing is also thriving as a social networking platform and a talent showcasing app. We are now in the process of expanding in Malaysia, and it's expected to launch our franchise during the first quarter of this year. With this expansion, we are projecting additional 300 heads within our organization at the end of the 2021, and with a projected additional revenue of $12,000. Well, we plan to continue the TCL Academy in the Philippines, and plan to sponsor the training of all our talents at the end of the this year. Also, we plan to strengthen the TCL Foundation, which aims to adapt a community where we can help the people in their livelihood program, teach kids and nurturing their talents, and lastly, visit communities where we can launch free concerts for their entertainment, especially for the remote areas in the Philippines. As you can remember, we were struck by different typhoons last year, and a lot of our fellow members were affected by the typhoon, and we provided a relief operation to those people that are in need and are affected by the calamities. We were able to run this program for almost 2 months, and we're able to help almost 300 families. Also, so the TCL Care Group helps our members within the organization who are struggling in terms of financial assistance we provide, and you know, for whatever reasons they have, as long as it's valid. And the organization can cater, we do provide. As part of our internal engagement for our members, when it's their birthday, we do send them cakes and gifts, which is really fun to celebrate and to acknowledge their presence within our organization. There are two ways to be part of the organization. First is getting an invite or an exclusive invite from our talent scouts. And the second of which is when you join as a member, or you join as a joiner in our party rooms and you're interested to be part of the family. All you have to do is inform the host that you would want to audition, and the instructions will be given via direct message. Within the organization, there are four classifications of being a member. First is our regular members. These are the normal members who doesn't have any plans of being one of our talents, and they would only want to support our talents and jam within the partnerships that we launch instead of the app. We also have the management team, and these are scouted within the organization and assigned to handle responsibility depending on their assignment. They are paid, and we also get different management perks. Probationary, usually this is for other talents who came from other talent agencies within the WeSing app, and they are being evaluated for a month, and after which, if we feel that they fit within the organization, they are offered a membership and a contract. Of course, last and but not the least, the PCL talents. These are the individuals who represent PCL in programs and is considered income generating for the agency, and they are given contracts and compensated depending on their projects. Lastly, I invite you to visit the Celebrity Lounge in the app. And if you appreciate the programs that we run, our talents, please don't hesitate to send gifts via key coins to our respective talents, and we will see you there. Thank you so much.
I'm Jessa Veronica Espinar Salazar from Los Baños, Laguna. Tura, more on family kasi ang PCL. Talagang as in, parang yun lang nga yung sabi ko na kahit hindi naman kayo magkakakilala. Kumbaga, ang turingan nyo is magkakapatid. Kasi kahit nagkakaroon ng tampuhan, hindi naman nawawala yun. Kasi yung tampuhan, doon tayo mas nagiging strong eh. Parang doon, mas doon tumitibay yung pagiging pamilya natin. Kaya, ayun, masasabi ko lang, sobrang masaya, masarap na to the point na pag kahit na isa ka lang, tatawa ka kasi sa mga pagdating sa mga group chat. Alam, kahit hindi naman kayo magkakilala, yung mga pinag-uusapan mo is parang andun na din kayo eh. Parang hindi man kayo magkakasama physical, pero yung talagang yung puso natin eh, talagang parang iisa. Iisa lang ang nanay natin. Regarding dun sa pagsali ko sa mga contest, super supportive naman ang buong family ng PCL kasi matalo-manalo, parang para sa kanila, okay lang, matalo ka, load pa rin sila sa'yo. And lalo na nung first time ko na nanalo dun sa as champion, parang medyo naiyak ako, lalo na dun sa mga papuri nila sa akin, gano'n. Ano, kahit pa paano kasi nananalo ako, so ayun, more on cash. Tsaka ano, hindi lang sa pera, sa friends, gano'n. Kasi nga, hindi lang naman kasi pera dito. Kasi parang wala kang ibang kaibigan kasi nga, nasa bahay ka lang, eh since may TCL, kahit hindi man tayo magkakasama lagi, hindi tayo nakikita, parang andun pa rin yung puso na na isa kayong pamilya, nagkakaintindihan kayo, parang nagkukwentuhan kayo na kahit hindi naman nyo kilala ang isa't isa, nagkukwentuhan kayo, nagtatawanan, yung ganun. Kaya sobrang blessed din ako na nakilala ko ang buong puso.
Let's give it up for Jessa ng TCL with the song Better Days. Good luck, Jessa.
Thank you.
Silver gray hair neatly combed in place. There were four generations of love on her face. She was so wise, no surprise passed her eyes. She said it all. I was a child, all about 3 or 4. All day I'd ask questions, at night I ask for, but we never, she never, whatever, turn me away, no, no. I said, how can I be sure what is right or wrong? And why this would won't always take so long? Please tell me, will this guy live it? Why won't he talk to me? I said, Grandma, what is love? Will I ever find out it? Why you miss the fool? What is life about? I want to know the answers before I fall asleep. Whoa. She's not as mild as she talks. Then she pulled out that old rocking chair once again. But tonight she was slightly, remarkably different somehow. Slowly she broke, looking half asleep. Run my out. She stretched, then she started to speak. What she told me would mold me and hold me together. She's in all the things he asked, you would know someday. But you have got to live in a patient way. Yeah, to deceive a fate and a fatal better day. She's a child where you'll be moved in the dark of night. Hey, the morning gotta come till the time is right. Can't get no better days that you make it through the night. You gotta make it through the night. And yes, you do. Later that year, at the turn of spring, heaven sends angels down and gave her her wings. Now she's flying and sliding and gliding. And when night gets in my way, I can feel in my grandma say, I can hear her say, I can hear her say, yeah, you can get to know. Hey.
Gusto ko magpasalamat dun sa mga tao na nag-support sa akin, especially sa iyo, Mel. Alam ko naman kung gaano kayo, kung gaano ka-supportive yung family natin ng PCL. And syempre, hindi man more on coins yung support, pero andun pa rin yung presence, yung kahit na matalo manalo ka, super proud pa rin sila sa'yo kasi ginawa mo yung best mo. Hindi lang kasi more on money kasi talaga eh. More on yung love at saka support. Yun yung mas importante. Kaya super nagpapasalamat ako sa buong PCL kasi sobrang mahal na mahal ko sila at alam ko namang mahal na mahal din man nila ako.
Jeffrey Bangalaw, I'm from General Santos City and I'm 22 years old. Graduate of Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Nung una, nahihiya ako. Nahihiya akong kung paano gawin yung pagla-live stream, ganun, paano ko mausap sa ano. Pero nagawa ko yung nagbi-visit ako sa mga live. Pumupunta-punta ako sa live kung paano nila ginagawa yung pagla-live stream, nag-observe ako. Tapos ayun, ina-apply ko sa sarili ko. And tapos araw-araw ko kasi ginagawa, kaya na-improve din at na-develop. So sorry. Kung hindi talaga ako nakapasok sa TCL, mami Gray, hindi ako makaka-contest, hindi ako makaka-receive ng mga diamonds, ganyan, ganyan. And ikaw din yung tumulong sa akin, mami Gray, para pa ano, sa pag-contest, sa pag-develop, sa pagkanta ko, ayan. Ayan, malaking tulong sa TCL and very thankful po ako sa TCL and sa inyo po. Kasi, ayun, di ko akalain na magiging live streamer ako, na magko-contest ako, na magiging verified live streamer ako. Kaya sobrang thankful po ako sa TCL. Ayan. Impact ng mga supporters sa akin kasi dati mayain lang ako tapos parang di ako naniniwala sa talent ko. Ngayon, na kaya ko pala ganun. Kaya ko palang gawin yun, ganyan. Kumanta sa ito, nakaharap. di talaga kasi malaking impact yung mga supporters sa akin. Sila yung naniwala sa akin na kaya kong kumanta. Sa aking live stream sa WeSing application, and po, please do follow me. My name is Jeff Ark, tapos may TCL, and every 12 PM po every day nagla-live po ako. Yan po, support po ako by throwing gifts and cake coins. Thank you.
Just smile, 'cause I'm always around you, and I'll make you see how beautiful life is for you. look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand.